Hello guys and welcome back to another video on Fortnite Battle Royale. In this video, I'm going to give you some of the best tips and tricks to improve your aiming in Fortnite Battle Royale.
Dad, you have aimbot.
Aiming is very important to the success of a good player. You can be the best builder or the fastest editor in the game, but if you cannot hit your shots, you won't see enough victory royales. Whether it be casual games or competitive gaming, you should definitely try to improve your aim, and this video will help you a lot in improving your aim in Fortnite Battle Royale. Before starting the video, I would like to say if you need any help in completing Fortnite challenges or even if you need any competitive teammates for arena matches, join my Discord server and you will find a lot of helpful players who would actually help you finish challenges or even earning points in arena matches. The link of my Discord server is in the description, and trust me guys, your gaming experience will become so much easier after you join the Discord server. So do not miss joining the Discord server, and also don't forget to use my support a creator code CotifiedYT in the item shop before you purchase anything. Take a screenshot or a short clip when you purchase something from my creator code and share it in the Discord to win the giveaway. Make sure to drop a like in the video and subscribe to the channel for more content. Alright, so let's begin with the video. The first thing which I will be talking is about panicking. A lot of times I have seen that when players sees the enemies, they just get panic and starts to shoot them without aiming, and most of the bullets don't hit the enemy and it's a complete waste. And the reason behind this is that if we see a tryhard skin or a player cracking 90s or something, we get doubts on our mind that whether we will be able to eliminate him or not. And this panic situation is one of the major reasons that we miss our shots. So my first tip would be to stop getting nervous on seeing any enemies or any tryhard skins. You will see a noticeable difference when you become confident enough and think that you can eliminate any player. If you always get panic when you see an enemy, you will never be able to focus much and a lot of your shots will be missed. So always calm yourself down and do not panic is my first tip. Now I will be talking a bit about Bloom. A lot of you might already know how Bloom works. Any weapon you shoot in the game has the Bloom effect, which means that your crosshair becomes bigger when you keep shooting the weapon continuously. And as the weapon crosshair gets bigger, your shots are randomly spread in that crosshair, and that may be the very well reason that your shots are being missed on the enemy. It is very important to learn how to control Bloom. Almost every weapon in Fortnite has Bloom, so if you learn to control Bloom, then you can get one step closer to become aim master in this game. To control Bloom, you need to reduce your crosshair size. The smaller your crosshair size, the less bullet spread there will be, and your shots will hit accurately on the enemies. One of the best ways to control Bloom is by tapping the fire button and not holding it continuously. I'm going to say it again, do not keep holding the fire button when you see an enemy. Just keep tapping your fire button. As you can see on the screen, if you keep holding the fire button, the crosshair size is so much bigger and it won't hit your opponent much. But if you tap the fire button one by one, your crosshair size will stay in control and you can prominently do a lot of damage to the opponent. This is very important tip when you're going to use assault rifles on opponents who are at medium range or at far range distance from you. Another way to control the Bloom effect is to crouch and shoot. You can see that on the screen, when I crouch, my crosshair size becomes a bit smaller compared to when I'm standing. And this can be a huge advantage on your side if you are crouching. So always remember to crouch before shooting, and that will make your accuracy a lot better. Now these were some tips for assault rifles and SMGs. Now let me tell you some ways to improve your aim while using shotguns. Shotguns are very important for your loadout, so this video will be incomplete if I did not give any tips on improving your shotgun aim. The most important thing while using shotguns is patience and not to get panic. Shotguns are for close range combats, and if an opponent jumps on you suddenly, most of the players start panicking, and as I said before, it will definitely decrease your chances of winning that fight. You have to predict the movements of the enemies while using shotguns. Yes, you heard it right, you should predict which direction the opponent is going to move next. To master this trick, you will need a bit of experience, so you cannot become a shotgun master in just one day. You will need to play this game constantly to learn about the opponent's movement. And trust me guys, you will learn this naturally when you keep playing more. Now some important tips I would like to give you is that when you are in a very closed area, like inside a building or any house or something, I mean when there is not much open space to move around, always keep your shotgun in your hand, because the enemy might sneak up on you at any time. He might be hiding beside a wall or anything, he might be hiding anywhere. And in such situations, if you have a shotgun in your hand, then you can quickly shoot the enemy and deal a huge damage to him and start pressuring. But if you have an assault rifle in your hand and suddenly the opponent sneaks up on you, you will need to switch back to your shotgun and then fire on him, which might be a little too late and the opponent will gain advantage over you. So always remember to have a shotgun in your hand when moving around close ranged areas. Another small but very useful tip is that when you have a shotgun in your hand, keep your crosshair at the head level, don't keep it too high or too low. Keep it closest to the center level. This is because if an opponent sneaks upon you suddenly, it will be easier for you to hit headshots on the enemy. If you keep these tips in your mind, then you can improve a lot in shotgun fights. Before moving on to the next tip, I would request you to like this video if you are enjoying it. Make sure to subscribe to the channel for more such tips and tricks and share this video with your friends so they can also improve in Fortnite Battle Royale. And please do not forget to use my supporter creator code CODIFIEDYT in the Fortnite item shop. Send a screenshot to me on Discord or Instagram and you can increase your chances for winning the giveaway. Let's move on to one of the most important tips for improving your aim, which is to keep practicing. I have a few creative maps for you which will help you a lot in improving your aim. The first one is Carbox Aim Trainer map. This is one of the best creative map to practice and improve your aim. It has a lot of options for you to choose your practice. The best ones which I recommend to start your warm up are these ones. Then you also have options for horizontal and vertical aim training in this map. I will put the map code in the description of this video, so make sure you check it out yourself. It's really simple to use and it will help you a lot. After you feel like you have done enough practicing on this map, go on to this creative map which I'm showing you right now, which is the VF Croders Aim Duel map. Ask a friend to join you in this 1v1 aim practice map, get your weapons and practice and test your aim in this. This map will feel like you are in a real fight situation during a match. You will be inside a 1v1 box with your opponent and both the player's health will be set to 2000, so just practice your aim in this fight. Trust me guys, after practicing on both these creative maps, your aim will definitely be a lot better and you will certainly win a lot of close range as well as long range fights. Also, one of the best locations to improve your aim is to go in Dirty Docks and find 3 containers very close to each other. Start destroying the 3 containers and aim for the blue spots. This is one of the best practice which will significantly improve your flick shots aim in Fortnite. Keep practicing on 3 containers and try hitting only the blue spots, and I wish you all the best in becoming the aim master by keeping in mind all the tips and tricks which I showed you in this video. If you have any doubts or questions, then you can ask me in the comments down below. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy, please make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel for more such content, share this video with your friends so they can also improve their aim in Fortnite, and please make sure to use my creator code CODIFIEDYT in the Fortnite item shop. Thank you so much guys, see you soon in the next video.